In this video, we're going to calculate the number of electrons in ions. We will calculate for both types of ions, positive and negative. Let's compare the number of electrons and protons. Before we do that, let's keep in mind that electrons are negative while protons are positive. In an atom, the number of electrons is the same as the number of protons. That's why the atom is neutral, no charge. In a positively charged ion, which is called a cation, there are lesser electrons compared to protons. This is because, in order to become positive, the atom will donate or give away or lose some of the electrons. Think about it this way. If you start with a neutral atom, where the number of electrons and protons are the same, after losing some of the electrons, the element will now have lesser electrons compared to protons, therefore making it positive. For a negatively charged ion, which is an anion, it's the opposite. In order to become negative, it will have to accept electrons. Since it accepted electrons which are negative, the atom is now turned into a negatively charged ion. Let's try calculating the number of electrons for calcium. For atom, calcium has an atomic number of 20. That means the number of electrons is the same as proton, which is the same as its atomic number, 20. Calcium is a metal in a group 2A, therefore it will make a plus 2 ion. If you need a refresher on figuring out the charges for ion, check out the charges for ions video. I'll post the link. Since in order for calcium to become plus 2, it will have to lose 2 electrons. Therefore, the number of electrons is 20 minus 2, and that equals 18. So as we can see here, the number of electrons, 18, is lesser than the number of proton, which is 20. Now let's try another example. Nitrogen. For the atom, nitrogen has an atomic number of 7, so that means the number of electron is also 7 for atom. Nitrogen is a non-metal in group 5A, therefore it's going to make a negative 3 ion. Since in order for nitrogen to become negative 3, it will have to accept 3 electrons. Therefore, the number of electrons is going to be 7 plus 3, and that equals 10. To recap, for cation, the atom loses electrons. Therefore, we subtract. Since the charge of calcium ion is plus 2, we subtract 2. For anion, the atom accepts electron. Therefore, we add. Since the charge of nitrogen ion is negative 3, we plus 3. Wanna give it a try on your own? How about finding the number of electrons for the following ions? I'll place the answers in the description box. Hope you find the video helpful. Do subscribe and thanks for watching.